you guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be stuffing some side hustle money into my savings challenge binder, and I'm pumped about it because we have $100 here, you guys, and we're gonna play some savings challenge, not play, but we're gonna stuff some savings challenges and see where we can put this money into these challenges. So if you guys are new here, my name is Savannah. Hello and welcome. I do cash budgeting videos here on my channel. I'm a stay-at-home mom. I live in Texas with my boyfriend, my baby, our dog, and we are just living life. We have a rental house, and or we live in a rental house, whatever. And we're just living life. So this money here is... Also, I've gotten a couple questions lately, and I did just want to say this in case you are new. Some people have asked me like my debt situation or if I have any student loans, and I don't really like talk about it because I forget that there's like new people watching my videos, which is kind of crazy, but which I'm almost at 10K, so thank you guys so much. What was I gonna say? If you are new, I am consumer debt free. I don't have any credit card debt. I don't have any student loans. I do have my bachelor's degree, but I paid all of my student, or I paid it off as I went, through college. And then what else? My car is fully paid off. I paid my car off last year. It is a Subaru Crosstrek. I love it so much. And I paid that off fully. And I did all that when I was a waitress. So I was a waitress, before I had my baby for years. So I was able to, you know, I made pretty good money doing that. So I do miss that money, but I'll never go back to serving. So anyways, we have $100 here from some custom orders that I've done, and we're going to see what we can stuff. Everybody who has something in here will be linked down below, their shop, their YouTube channel, Etsy, whatever it may be. This is my savings challenge binder, and it's full of fun savings challenges and money that I am saving up. So I'm gonna stop rambling. So I'm actually gonna start at the back today. And this is my new addition. This is my VHS stack of savings from Spooky Budgets. And I will link her website down below. And this is a laminated scratch off challenge with super cute, iconic, nostalgic, my favorite movies of all time on here. And when I saw this, I literally had to buy it. So I'm pretty sure this is a low income. So I'm just going to start with Miss Cadet Kelly up here. And oh my God, I could barely see it. I was so confused for a second. Okay, so this is a 2, and I know you guys are literally not gonna be able to see that because I could barely see it. Okay, so we have a 2. Let's just go ahead and do all of Cadet Kelly. Oh my gosh, these are hard to see. And of course I got a 10. I got a freaking 10. I got a freaking 10. Of course I did. Okay, so $12 going into Cadet Kelly. 1 and 2. So this is my first time stuffing this VHS challenge, and it's starting off strong with $12. And I'm just going to leave this quarter in here. So ignore this on the back. It's just an extra envelope I had. I'm just going to leave this in here so I can have something to use next time. But you guys, how freaking cute is that? I love it so much. Okay, next up we have our mini barbecue challenge from Danielle's Craft Studio. And this is a $85 challenge. So let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and just do a 5. You know what? I don't know where the other challenges are gonna take me. So I'm just gonna do a 5 so I don't go too crazy. And we're kind of almost done with this one, kind of. So let's see, we have 20, 40, 50, no, 20, 40, 45, 50, 55, 56, 57, and $58. I know it's kind of dark in here. It's literally 10:40. As you guys know, I have to film at, I have to film at nighttime after my baby goes to sleep. So it's literally 10:40. Okay, so... yeah, okay, we're done with this one. So we have 2, 3, 4 more left. Okay, still have a ways to go. Put that back. Okay, this is my April Showers Bring May Flowers Duo Savings Challenge from April's Fresh Start Budgets. And I really want to finish this, but I'm so far away. Okay, so let's see. I don't think I'm going to roll the dice. I'm just going to see how much I can do. So 5, 10, I have $100. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You know what? I'm just going to do 10. Just going to do 10, and then I can always come back to it. I'm not like in a super big rush to finish these. It's just so satisfying whenever I'm able to finish them. It's just so much fun. Okay, so let's do $10 and then we'll count this up. All right, so we have 20, 40, 45, 50, 55, 56, 7, 8, 9, 61, and 62. So $62 so far in here. So we're kind of almost done, but not really. I think that's for $100. And then next up, we have our Working 9 to Wine by Robin's Documented Life. I love her so much. And I made each one of these wine glasses $10. So I'm just going to do one wine glass. Okay, so let's go ahead and add the 10. How have you guys been doing? Are y'all doing good? Let me know. How's your savings going? What are our goals? Are we close to the goals? I want to know what's going on. I don't really have any crazy goals right now. I'm just saving what I can and trying to pay off my hospital debt, but I'm not trying to throw all my money towards it. I'm still wanting to save, so yeah, that's kind of where I'm at. So let's go ahead and count. We have 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, and $60. But like I mentioned, since my car is already paid off and I don't have any like big debts, I mean, I'm just saving up, you guys. I'm really just saving up. So I still am spending a little bit more than I would like on mostly just like eating out and groceries. I don't know why. And just like going to like the thrift store and stuff sometimes. But I feel like that's not horrible. But I don't know. I'm just trying to save. That's what we're doing. I just love to see my sinking funds grow. It's just so satisfying. Okay, so this is my challenge from Liz and Les, Don't Be a Wiener. And I don't know what I'm going to do. I think I might just do a plain. I'm running out of money. Okay, let's do a plain one, which is $10. And we'll finish off this first row. So this is actually going to be a good amount whenever I am finished with it. So that really makes me quite excited. So let's go ahead and I'm going to take out this 10 and add this 20. Okay, so we have 20, 40, 60, 65, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, and $75, you guys, so far for this corn dog challenge. And that is, like, I'm not even halfway done. I'm literally not even halfway done. So that is going to be a really good one. And then I have my, I feel like I'm going fast, but also slow at the same time. Okay. This challenge is from A Little of It All, Taylor. And I just started this one recently. So I'm going to go ahead and continue on. I made each like lure worth $5. So I'm just going to do one today. And then maybe next time I will do two, but for now I'm just gonna add 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These ones are so bad. So we have $15 in here. Like I said, I just started this one, so I have a ways to go, but I've already done 3, so that's really good. And then this is the Fun Friday challenge bundle from Brandy, and like I mentioned, everybody will be linked down below. So this is the roll and save one. It came with like 5 or 6 different little challenges. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think I'm gonna do 7. Finish this little L and then I'll only have one row left. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna go ahead and take this before I forget. Okay, so let's go ahead and color this in. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I only have one row left on here. That is crazy. So let me add this and we will count it. So we have 20, 40, 50, 55, 56, 7, 8, 9, 61, 2, and 63. Oh my gosh, you guys, these challenges are adding up so freaking quickly. How is this possible? I'm gonna have so much after all of these are done. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, what do we have? Next we have my one happy budget. And this is the last one before my big one. So let me count how much we have left. We actually have a lot left, I think. So 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, and $41. So let me see. This big challenge right here is from Oh Mama Budgets. And this is a yearly challenge to save $1,500. I'm already 2.5 months finished. I know I'm behind, but I got this challenge like later on, like not in January. So we have 40 something dollars. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I'll put 35 into here and then I'll put the rest in the other challenge. So let's do that. Oh my gosh, I wasn't even planning on stuffing this one, but I'm really happy that I'm able to, and it's a pretty good amount. So 35, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, and 35. Is that right? 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Okay, so this will go in the other one. So let's go ahead and count up what we have so far for March. Like I said, we've already finished January and February. And now I only have one more left for March, which is $40. So yes, okay, so January's done, February's done, March. Let's see what we've got going on in here. I am so excited to be stuffing this. Okay, so 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, and $70 for March. You gotta love it. And I will be having one of these challenges in my 10K giveaway. So make sure you're subscribed because I'm gonna be doing a fun giveaway for 10K whenever I hit 10,000, which is crazy. So now with this leftover money, we're gonna put it in our one happy budget. And this was one of my challenges that I had in one of my Etsy launches not too long ago. But before I do that, let's see, $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, and $6 going in, which is totally fine. I don't have these assigned as any amount. You can, but I didn't do it like that. So we're just adding what we can. So $6. So now we have 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and $24 already for my one happy budget. And I still have quite a few more to go. I kind of like this being like the catch-all one. So kind of like whatever money I have left, I can kind of put in there. So I don't know, that's kind of fun. So, oh my gosh, is that it? Wait, that's kind of sad. I'm sad that all the money's gone. But I'm very happy that we got to stuff all of our envelopes. They're adding up so quickly, you guys. This is just extremely satisfying. And I, like, it's paying off. Like, all my savings is paying off, which is so, just so great. So, thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate you guys more than you will ever know. And yeah, I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.